one. Now I'm trying to prepare one more Google spreadsheet for queue management. So what do I mean by queue management here? Queue management is when a customer is going to, let's say, a bank, and there are multiple customers waiting. So how do you make sure that which customer came first and in what sequence they are being served? Also, if there are multiple counters where the customers can be served, so how do you inform the customer that okay, the token number one guy can go to window one or two, and then similarly the customer who is holding a token, on which counter or on which window he should be served? So typically there are different softwares to manage this, and it involves hardware also, where you have one terminal where the customer selects a button and he gets a printed token number, and then he waits in the waiting area where he will check the screen, and on the screen he will get the token number. Whenever the his token number is displayed, the customer can then check that okay, on which counter or on which window he has to go for being served. But let's say if you want to achieve the same kind of functionality in a Google Sheet without any hardware and without any other complicated software. So I tried creating a Google Sheet for this, and let's see how this template would work. So we'll have four different tabs. So for example, the first one is obviously the token. So this token will have all the token numbers which you want to serve. So for example, let's say we want to serve from token number 1 to 112, and with, I also added this date value here, so that every day you'll get a new token number with the token number with different dates. Let's say you have once you have opened this sheet, you can print it on a paper and then cut different boxes, so that you have token numbers ranging from 1 to 112. Once you have all these different tokens, as soon as the customer arrives, you will keep on distributing these tokens in the sequence they arrive. So the first guy will get token number 1, the second the token number 2, and then so on. Now all these customers, imagine these all customers are waiting in your waiting area, and now you have two different windows or two different office guys who are going to serve them. So let's say window 1 and window 2. So there is one user sitting in window 1 and the another in window 2. You'll have one more tab here of window 1 and window 2. So window 1 guy can keep on using these checkboxes to update that okay, the customer is served, or the activity for that customer is completed or not. Similarly, you have window 2 with the same setup, and then there is a display tab which can be used for showing the status or showing the token number which is being served and in which window. So what you would have to do is, let's say in this setup of three users, one is window 1, second is window 2, and the third is the display screen, you will open the same sheet three times. And then for, let's say I already opened it three times. So how this would work? For example, let me resize this. Okay. Now you can see the same sheet with first one with window 1 tab, second with window 2 tab, and the third with the display tab. So let's imagine the window 1 user is going to start serving the token number 1. So as soon as he selects serving checkbox, the window 2 user will come to know that yes, window 1 is being served by window 1, so I don't need to worry about the token number 1. At the same time, in the display screen, you'll get the token number 1 which is being served by the window 1. Now the window 2 user will select the checkbox for token number 2. now window 1 customer user will come to know, yes, window 2 is already being served by the other person, so I don't need to worry about the token number 2. And the customer will come to know from the screen that yes, I need to go to window 2. Let's say window 1 user is now asking token number for token number 3, so he'll select this checkbox. So the same set of formulas would keep on changing or highlighting the rows to tell the other user that yes, this user is being served by the other window user. Now let's say we have completed the task for token number 3. So the window 1 user will select the completed box. As soon as he selects the completed box, the font will change to strike through, so that and the color will change to red, so that you will come to know that yes, the activity for token number 3 is completed, and this will get reflected in all the tabs similarly, and that number will also disappear from the display screen. Similarly for window user 2, let's say he has done the activities for token number 2, he will select the completed button here. Once this is done, this will get the color will change to red in all the tabs. So similarly, you can use this sheet for any other number of users, and the same template can be extended for multiple windows, and updating these checkboxes will keep on informing the customers that where they need to go for either to window 1 or window 2 for being served. Hope you like this demo. Let me know what you think about this in the comments, and if there is any other feature which can be added to this, I'll try to add it. Thank you.